I like physics because it makes me learn every day. Doesn't matter if it is physics, for example, a new model, a new theory, or if it is computing, a new way of analyzing the data, a new algorithm that makes things faster, or human behavior as with your colleagues, for example, or culturally. It makes me learn, it finds its way that I learn every day something new. I think painting would be the option. If you have every physicist at CERN makes their own work in their own color, for example, they think that the reconstruction of muons should be in such a way to be optimized, then they paint something in that direction, in this different color, and then someone reconstructing electrons thinks it's different. And at the end, everybody puts their own piece of trace in the canvas. Then when you look it far away, you see the masterpiece as we had with the Higgs discovery. Well, I always change my mind if I am faced with facts or proofs. So it's very difficult for me because when I think something and I have it in my mind, then it's very difficult to change it if I don't have a fact or proof. And then, because in physics you have like plenty of theories, plenty of new methods to explain matter, explain the interactions. So you have to be very skeptic all the time. But as soon as I face a fact or a proof, then I change my mind, for example.